Welcome to Science of Everyday Objects. Common objects come from clever science. There are connections between mummies and movies. 1. From mummies to glass. Long ago, Egyptians used soda to dry out their mummies. Traders shipped the soda from far away. One night, the traders stopped at the seashore. They built a big fire on the sandy beach to cook their food. They used blocks of soda to hold up their cooking pots. In the morning, the traders discover by accident that fire, soda, and sand make something they call the rock that flows. We call it glass. Later, ancient Egyptians teach the Greeks how to make glass. 2. Lens. Fires to focus. Greeks used the glass lenses to focus light to start useful fires in their temples. Next, we see how lenses focus light into images. 3. Camera. Room to zoom. Romans used lenses to shine light through a hole into a dark room. This makes an upside-down picture on the wall. Later, these lenses show pictures on a box. Artists use the boxed images to make outlines for their paintings. Next, film and cameras are invented. Cameras with zoom lenses focus the images onto film. Film uses light-sensitive silver chemicals to capture the pictures. Before we invent digital cameras, we need to discover electricity. 4. Electricity. Twitch to switch. In the 1770s, a guy named Galvani studies frog muscles. He pins the dead frog legs to an iron frame with copper tacks. The legs twitch by themselves. He does not know why. Next, Volta discovers the secret of what makes the muscles move. Electricity flows between two different wet metals. Volta invents batteries. Later, this guy uses batteries to invent arc lights. We will talk more about that later. First, we need another way to make more electricity. Later, this guy learns how to make AC electricity. Just turn wires near magnets. Next, this guy uses ideas from the arc light to make this. 5. Radio. Sparks to speakers. When AC electricity jumps the gap, radio waves are discovered. Radio stations send out radio waves, like from ships to shore. Many people have radios at home. Inside the radio receiver, the waves come in and sound comes out the speakers. Remember, this is a time before TVs are invented. Next, people invent ways to record and replace sound. Now, we have sounds that our ears hear. Next, we need light and pictures for our eyes. 6. Light. Flame to filament. In the past, people burned oil in lamps for light. Next, electricity flows in thin, hot filaments in light bulbs. Today, bits of electricity make cool lights with LCD and LEDs. Millions of pixel points of colorful lights make pictures on our screens for movies. 7. To movies. Now, these everyday objects come together to make movies. Movies have to be made before they can be played. At first, light shines through lenses and onto film to make silent movies. Arc lights shine through the film and onto silver screens to show the movies. Next, in-sync sound is added to make talkie movies. Later, digital movies and videos are made with electricity. Today, we see movies in our TVs or stream to smartphones. To close, long ago, soda for mummies, mixed with heat and sand to make glass. Next, lenses are invented to focus light for pictures. Electrical objects store and play the sound too. Wow! Amazing! All the science and objects that come together to make exciting movies.
See the catalog for more Alfred books. Printed copies are also available on Amazon. Over 2 million free Alfred ebooks have been downloaded